Player one, pick one. Enter the you already know what you're doing. Well, make sure your match fits this clue. What are you afraid of? Are you afraid? You should be. You should be very afraid. What I call a nice little victory. Now allow me to give you a nice little salute by saying,
you don't know Jack.
Here's an idea on an awesome night. The lineup begins with a brand new episode of the Shrinking,
excellent show, everybody. Hey, Cookie, what are we going to do with these contestants?
Listen, players, if you want to play another game, you just got to clue me into that, okay?
Hey, kids, look what I've got for you.
Mrs. Sticky Buddy!
It's the new toy kids are going wacky over.
It looks like a stick.
Not just a stick, dear. It's Mr. Sticky Buddy.
Sticky Buddy's my best friend. He never takes it hard. When Mom says, it's a stick, and we have those in the front yard. Putting chicken, wacky things, even Pokemon. Ouch! Mr. Sticky Buddy, you're my friend the whole day long.
Mr. Sticky Buddy.
Stick not included.
Hi, it's me, Tammy. And this time I have something really special for you. That's right, a throbbing, aching, oozing bunion. Not to mention painful corns, blisters, and an ingrown toenail. Oh, do my feet stink. You like that, don't you? Don't you wish you could massage my tender, swollen feet right now? Don't you wish you could suck on my rough and gnarled toes? You can. Just dial 976-CORN. But please, do it now. There's some fungus with your name on it. Call me.
You've climbed the ladder of success as high as it will take you, and you deserve a chair, no, a throne, that is worthy of your upper esh tush.
Execu-throne.
Made from the finest Corinthian leather and hardiest Chinese porcelain known to man, the Execu-throne permits you to stay at your desk 24 hours a day, so you won't lose those important business calls if nature should happen to call.
Hello?
No, that's not what I said. I said sell. Marge, get in here. I need you to take a letter.
Man, I shouldn't have eaten that pot roast for lunch. Good thing I've got my Execu-throne. Thanks, Execu-throne.
The Execu-throne, for when you're too busy to do your business anywhere else.
When Her Majesty's citizens are in trouble, they call on the government. But when the government is in trouble, they call on one man.
All right!
Nate Shapiro is Secret Agent 004.
How you doing there, Mr. Prime Minister?
004. 25 cubic liters of enriched plutonium have been stolen from Reactor X-13. We believe Axis Greed has built the bomb.
What do you want me to do, Chief? Recover the plutonium, defuse the bomb, or defuse the bomb and kill the perpetrators?
004, do you think I'm beautiful?
I'll say you're kind of a cross between Botticelli's Birth of Venus and the lead character in Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cats.
Who do you think you are, 004? You'll never stop us.
Oh, what do you think will happen? You'll actually blow up England, you'll take control of the channel, or I'll kill you on the spot with my cigarette lighter.
We will blow up England?
I don't think so.
Nate Shapiro is Secret Agent 004 in Watch Your Back, Jack.